gemilang bercahaya semarak bunga raya.
Tapi betul. At the edge of the morning, a nation is rising, and we see the fight here. At the edge of the morning, the shadows are fading, and I see the light.
We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. Cheers, Peter. It's a privilege to be here. It really is. We go then. Tries a through ball. Great reaction. And he's there to make a great save.
Well, I can only add that he's got reflexes that are in perfect working order, Peter. That was very good to watch. Away before being closed down, but he could have sacrificed a little power then for a bit more accuracy. It's been such a positive start. I think the next step has to involve tucking one away. China putting their opponents under a lot of pressure in the early stages. In a low one, the shot's on! The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Say the odds on him missing from there were very slim, and that's what the game is all about: find space and finish. But we have to credit the passer to pick him out. Broken, it's 1-0. Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over. Looks to thread it through. He slid it through. And that should be the keeper's. Thrust towards the front line. Big chance! Keeper's done ever so well.
He made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on.
Up to meet it!
He's missed, but by that far.
If he hopes to do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so there wasn't much chance of success.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Now the pass. Firmly met. It's a fabulous position. Aimed long and direct. Oh, that's a waste. Who's going to make this theirs? Out towards the flank. Can he find a finish now? He's done very well to get to that.
Much more than a routine save for me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
But couldn't steer it in.
Well, in the circumstances, I think he did well to get some sort of attempt on goal because he was pretty much hurried and hassled out of that.
China are in need of a lift as we head up towards the break. Looks like a good ball through. Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. And the finish! Passes it through, gets it, and now what? Looking to shoot! Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
And it just goes to show you how effective those through balls can be. All it needed was a better execution.
That's a poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back. Pumps it upfield. Lack of accuracy. The half-time whistle goes.
China find themselves trailing and not having the best of outings, so it calls for a collective effort now, a fighting spirit and a show of pride, just to sort things out.
Start of the second half.
China need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
That's not going to make it. It forward, good run through the middle, but he needs support. Oh, good interception. Spoon forward. Oh, that had to be more accurate. Tries to get it forward quickly. Now the pass. Shoots! China still behind, thanks to that solitary strike. He's still going, where to next? Goes for the cross. He's there to get rid. Goes chance for goal. Oh, didn't catch it right.
Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, they may be down, but they're far from out. In terms of chances, they're right up there with these opponents.
It's another really good show of character. I love the spirit and togetherness they muster. Never know when they're beaten.
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Certainly made things interesting.
Look, get your seatbelts on, because this is showing all the signs of another roller coaster ride.
Who's going to make this theirs? He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, and the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
It's come loose. They've done it! In front! He was so alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Change here. I'm waiting to come on. And he has been fouled there. This is quite a run, and he's not done yet. He's in. Got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Well, there's no point in adopting a conservative attitude now. As long as they don't lose their shape completely, they have to throw them forward in this situation.
That's ball. Who's going to get there? He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. Tries a through ball. Would have been game, set and match.
Oh, it should have been the clincher, Peter, and he'll be kicking himself for not taking the pressure off.
It so nearly came off for him.
Well, he went at it with great confidence, and it's not going to stop him from trying again. Whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. And it needs to be any time now, really.
Looks to slip it through. Chance! He's gone for it! loose. Who's getting there?
Decent strike, kept it fizzing low.
It was very good technique and purity behind the hit, but the accuracy was just a little off there, Peter.
Pumps it upfield. And that will be the final act. Well, it's a pretty poor start, there's no disguising it. All they can do is to try to recover it from here on in. It was a tough test. But Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, we can't dress it up. It's not a nice way of opening the group. They're immediately under pressure to bounce back in the next one. But they can cling to a few positives from this and get right back into the mix, I think.